Cool, brother. Thanks. We want to get a shot of you by yourself first. Dance Mogul TV, and we're live with the legendary. Introduce yourself, brother.
Grandmaster Nelly Mel, member of the Almighty Zulu Nation, member of Grandmaster Flash and the Fridge Five, first group to be inducted into the Rock Roll Hall of Fame, first group to be inducted into the Grammy Hall of Fame, first group to have a record in the Library of Congress, first brother to come clean to the Sox up in here at the Zulu Nation anniversary. Happy 40th anniversary, everybody.
And see, we want our youth to see this. You see how this brother is looking. This brother is representing Zulu Nation. He decked out. He's a legend. And we want you to tell the world what the Zulu Nation means to you, brother.
Well, the Zulu Nation encompassed all the elements of what was to be known as hip-hop and made it into a cohesive unit. Before that, it was just dancers, it was DJs, it was graffiti, you know, and it was MCs. The Zulu Nation put it all together and made rules and regulations and taught lessons. And we'd like to give all praises to Afrika Bambaataa and the rest of the Zulu Nation and the Zulu Nation Hockey for doing that and giving that and blessing us and people all over the world with real, true hip-hop.
Brother, I'd like to thank you personally for the work that you have done for the culture that allowed me and those that came after me to be able to benefit, brother. So I want to thank you for that. All right? Thanks for your time, brother.
Happy anniversary.